Fishermen are being encouraged not to feed Hawaiian monk seals. The Department of Land and Natural Resources has put up signs at the small bay near the Kahe power plant in Waianae. Recently, at least three seals have been seen in the bay looking for food. And the DLNR has received reports that some fishermen have been throwing the animals scraps of fish. Officials say it's dangerous for humans to interact with seals, and if a seal does come by, fishermen are being asked to take a break until the seal moves on.